gotta hand it to you,
Ranger. Be around, Rangers.
Hey, Captain, things are a little paltry right now, but... Thanks for coming by, Rangers. Always good to see new recruits taking their first steps into the big wide world.
Thank you. Ranger Command, come in. Priority call, urgent. Temporary halt on progress to Damonta. And Angela Death, return to Ranger Citadel. Repeat, Angela Death, please return to base. Ranger Team Echo, can you read me? Do you copy? One. This message is for Angela Death. If he's still return to Ranger Command for new orders. I repeat, to Ranger Command ASAP. She is not to proceed to the copy.
Give me that mic. Come on, Snake. What are you doing to me? I'm on the trail of Ace's killers. I'm not turning around now.
Angie, listen. We're putting up an advanced team that will be flying out to fix on that signal. I want you to leave. If people behind Ace's death are anywhere, it's probably at that location. And this is the command that'll get it. Come on home. That's an order.
Thank you, Snake. General, I really appreciate it. You're too good to me. Death out.
Gen 4, Angie. Echo 1, listen. Lost signal. You appear in a dead zone. We may lose contact. Radio on. We'll at regular intervals. Copy? 10-4 Echo. One last thing. Signal status on the Damonta radio tower. On the route to the east. Over. Good work, Echo. Dara will want to refuse. Return. Damonta ASAP. In other words, review these broadcasts and I'm anxious than ever to learn where they're going. Need that tower. Copy? Roger, Echo 1. Good luck. Ranger.
Sorry, Captain. I can't ignore that order. I gotta go back and see what they want. I'll catch up with you later.
How do, Rangers? Don't suppose y'all got a medic among ya? How do, Rangers? Don't suppose y'all got a medic among ya? How do, Rangers? Don't suppose y'all got a medic among ya? How do, Rangers? Don't suppose y'all got a medic among ya? How do, Rangers? Don't suppose y'all got a medic among ya? How do, Rangers? Don't suppose y'all got a medic among ya?
It's vengeance time. Let's go get this man his wife back.
Outpost 1 reporting. All clear. Outpost 3 reporting. All clear. Outpost 2 reporting. Been seeing those workers again. I sent Brother Leary to investigate, but they disappeared. Couldn't find them.
Report noted. Outpost 2, stay alert.
10-4.
How do, Rangers? Don't suppose y'all got a medic among ya?
It's vengeance time. Let's go get this man his wife back.
Outpost 1 reporting. All clear.
Outpost 3 reporting.
Outpost 2 reporting.
Report noted. Outpost 2. Stay alert.
How do, Rangers? Don't suppose y'all got a medic among ya? How do, Rangers? Don't suppose y'all got a medic among ya? You're real lifesavers, Rangers.
Hiding base, calling. All outposts report.
Outpost 1 reporting. All clear.
Outpost 3 reporting. All clear. Outpost 2 reporting. Been seeing those lurkers again. Sent Brother Leary to investigate, but they disappeared. Couldn't find them.
Report noted. Outpost 2, stay alert.
10-4 Titan Base. Outpost 2, out.
It's vengeance time. Let's go get this man his wife back.
Traveler, this is Werewolf Wally, ow-hoo, howling at you from radio station KPOW in the heart of downtown Damonta. Are you tired, hungry, lost in the trackless reaches of the waste? Then point your tired tissies toward the friendliest little town in Arizona, Damonta.
Hi, DJ, this is Outpost One. Come in. Yeah, I need a replacement for Brother Farron. He went to the Great Glow, defending a party of merchants from raiders. Make haste, lest in passion.
Scavs, this is Werewolf Wally with a message for all you scavengers out here. Searching for scrap damage? Well, you found it! Hello! I'm just down into the ruins of the Demon Montana Air Force Base. A big old airplane graveyard that's filled with more tech than you can take a stick at. Yes! Helicopters, copper wire, computers, robots, kitchen sinks, hey, if you need it, Damonta's got it. So come on by. Traveler. This is Werewolf Wally. Ow! Howling at you from radio station KPOW in the heart of downtown Damonta. Are you tired, hungry, lost in the trackless reaches of the waste? Then point your tired tipsies toward the friendliest little town in Arizona, Damonta.
Titan Base, this is Outpost 1. Come on.
Go ahead, Outpost 1.
Yeah, I need a replacement for Brother Ferris. He went to the Great Glow, defending a party of merchants from raiders. May Titan bless his passing. Head 4. Outpost 1, out.
I'm gonna excavate your skull!
Fools! Do they really want to destroy the world again? This nonsense is what ruined everything the first time. The Great Glow? Huh. What they really worship is death.
Calling Titan Base.
Outpost 2, go ahead.
Just let Clyde through. Water truck's on the way.